taken two beautiful opportunities. Dale Thomas is free.
Brown bounces one into Roden. Roden running out of space. Puts it in a dangerous situation. He can punch it through for six. Still a loose ball. Well played by Keane. Roden tries to crash the pack. Feeds it across to Harvey. Harvey snaps and gets it over.
Great
under
work.
Real pressure. That was terrific. Roden initially.
Yep.
And then Harvey. And the margin is 9 points.